Is it possible to browse the web without a web browser? Well, the answer is yes. Normally, people use Google Chrome, Firefox, Opera, or Internet Explorer to browse the web. But if you just installed your Windows, or for some reason you cannot use your browser, well, there is an alternative to browse the web without using browser. Here's how. Open your installed application or software, and for this example, I'm using WinRAR here. Click the Help, then Help Topics. So the Help topic is now opening, and we are going to use this Help topic window to browse the web. Just click the question mark and then jump to the URL, and here's the secret. You can type any web address you wish to open here. But of course, this is not working as the Omnibox in the search engine, so you have to type the address completely using the HTTP or HTTPS and then write the address and then hit OK. And there, our web page is opened. So I'm using Google page here and I'll try to type any random word, some site maybe. Let's click this top 500 most popular websites, and if this question appears, just click yes, because of course website using JavaScript, and just allow it. And see there, our page is showing normally, just like a normal browser. You see, the secret behind this trick is actually a simple CHM file. So I'm opening the previous OpenCHM file, it's WinRAR. This is the file. So what is a CHM exactly? Well, I don't really know about it, but CHM stands for Compiled HTML. So no wonder it can view the HTML language, which is the web page. You can also find other CHM files. Just open your program files and type search.chm here. Oops. Basically, any CHM file can be used to open web page, not just from WinRAR, but any CHM files. As you see here, there are a lot of CHM files there. Let's try another CHM file, and I'm trying to open YouTube. Oops, and so this is the downside. Not every page can be opened using this CHM file, because we know YouTube uses a lot of JavaScript and video viewers, so it may not work correctly. But let's try to open Facebook. And yep, it is opened correctly, but there's a saying that the browser is unsupported. Maybe that's fine, because it uses the CHM file, and at least it works for using a basic functionality of Facebook. So that's it. It may not work as a real browser because it doesn't cover the full functionality of the common web browser, but at least it could be used as the emergency browser. So I hope you like this video. Please leave comment, like, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. So thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next video.